banner stand on the bottom. It's about a 4 with the holes facing you. This is a 4-foot banner stand, so there's going to be 2 poles. You want to adjust the poles. We've marked them all with a little line. Just twist the barrel. Insert into the hole. Do the same with the other one. Our 3-foot banner stands don't come with 2, they only have 1 pole. Face the flats towards the front of the banner stand. Pull up the screen, flip the back, and then insert it into the channel. If you need to adjust at this time, you can adjust these a little bit to tighten up the tension on your banner. Just put your lights on. You're all set.